Hey guys, we're in North Carolina, and guess who's here? Yay, Mama Faye! We wanted to get on and just give you a very happy new year, and we wanted to tell you what's important to us was for our Christmas. So, what was important to you for Christmas?
Family. Lots of family, enjoyed it so much. People came in from all over, and I love family, and it was so fun. The things that we reminisced about for years and years, and it was fun because our parents are in their 80s, and all of their siblings are in their 80s and 90s. And so it was fun to reminisce about our grandma and our grandpa, and our pawpaw, as we called him.
And all the stories we had. I mean, it was so nice. When you have family around at Christmas time or any holiday or any time, go and just think about the fun things, the good things, the stories that you can tell about them, the funny things. And you know what? They're probably looking down from heaven and laughing themselves. Don't you think?
Yeah. or from somewhere.
Anyway, we hope you have a very happy new year and hope 2017 is the best yet.
Yes, and just remember, love each other and always give people a high five or a bump, because people love to be touched. Well, some don't like to be touched. I've touched a few people and they don't like
it. No, we don't want to touch them.
No, don't make Kate don't touch.
I hug.
She's hugs.
I'm a hugger.
But you got to get two types of huggers. You got the huggers that just, ooh, I just love you. And you got some that'll hold their whole back end out and just barely get their hand around you. And I'm afraid, I don't know what they're thinking. But anyway, it's okay. It's all good.
It's all good. But we wanted to give you, a happy new year. Don't forget to give a smile. If you do, you might get one back. Be kind and be kinder than they are. We love you. Until tomorrow. Bye-bye.